Yeah, so I think the resilience really comes from my sales background. When they say people always are telling you no, you're like, okay, great, next, let's keep it pushing. So I think that's really where that comes from. And I've always had a drive to want to become my own company. So I think that really was a catalyst for me to push me into where I am today.